Hi, my name is Seema Liu and you're watching Character Media. So I was asked to write this letter to myself when I hosted Unforgettable. I guess now it would have been 2 years ago. It's very dramatic. There's some really, really good moments in it, I will say. So right in the beginning, I write, "Wherever you see fit to go next, and whatever challenges lie ahead for you, I only hope that you remember who you were before the world claimed you in its spotlight. Remember the moments that shaped you, broke you down, made you humble, and taught you important lessons to live by. Remember the people who placed their faith in your dreams as well as the people who dismissed them. Remember these strokes that paint the canvas of your life and hang them in your heart so you may look back on them in times of peril and find peace. They are your true superpower." Which I thought was kind of nice. And I would say the other part that I really quite enjoyed was just at the very end. So I write, "As you look back on your journey, I hope this will remind you of the power of a dream once you take ownership of it and begin to manifest it into the world. But even though this moment is a beautiful ending to a story about perseverance, hard work, and self-discovery, it is not the ending to your story. We aren't done here. Not until you've changed the landscape of Hollywood and made it better for future generations of Asian creatives. Not until you've shattered every single barrier for Asian men and women so that we are no longer seen as any lesser no matter where we grew up. Not until you have helped inspire young Asian kids everywhere to follow their hearts, own their greatness, and love where they came from. Until then, there will always be work to do. So take a breather. Celebrate your well-earned success, of course, but don't take too long. We've got a world to change." Dramatic. Real dramatic, right?